My name is Dominica Harrison. I work as an animation and game design support technician in Learning College of Communication. This whole room is mainly for stop motion and for animation that is drawn on paper as well. Like rostrums are used mainly for photographing frame by frame animations that are usually either drawn or maybe cutouts. So people move the frame a tiny little bit and then they make a photo and then they move it a tiny little bit as well and they take a photo. We have another room there which is used for stop motion shoots and digital animation, of course. Programs like TV Paint is very commonly used here to create very professional looking drawn animations, as well as like 3D free animations with Maya and Cinema 4D. I think one of the reasons why this space is quite unique is it allows people to work on different projects together in the same space, so students can learn from each other, which is very important. And now everyone are free to use any of equipment pieces or any of the software within this whole university, not just this department, which means people can travel through departments and, like, you know, learn, for example, screen printing or filming or like sound recording, and then incorporate that in their films. This university encourages diversity and encourages collaboration, which is so important in any kind of art fields. We'll be right back.